Still 100 years ago, a new artistic movement emerged in Russia, suprematism, from the Latin word supremus, hunger. Its creator was Kazimir Malevich, a great Russian avant-gardist. Paintings by Kazimir Malevich are now 2 million, but understandable to few. Some of the artists painting on a fleeting and unknown with their simple city. They over on fascinated and fascinated by their depths and secret meanings. Malevich created for a handful and chose, but left to one indifferent. Having lived a life full of searches, the pioneer of the Russian avant-garde gave his dissidents everything what art lives today, and his painting looked paradoxically more modern than those painted by his followers. Kazimir Severinovich Malevich was born in Kyiv on 23 February 1879, with artist biography and mysterious and full of white spots. Until the age of 12, Kazimir Malevich lived in the village of Maevka Yampolsky district, Podolsk province, but because of his father's work, he ever moved from one village to another until he was 17. Then he was a child. Kazimir Malevich knew little about drawing. His interest in canvas and paints showed up at the age of 15, and his son and father visited Kyiv. At the exhibition, young Malevich saw an important girl sitting on the bench and cleaning potatoes. He struck him. The painting became a starting point for waiting to take in brush. Having noticed, his mother brought and her son and a set paints for his birthday. All art historians agree that Malevich's special style in drawing was influenced by Ukraine embroidery, which is characterized by geometric ornamentation and bright colors. The first painting in oil painting technique with belongs to Malevich brush operated in countertop. The 16-year-old Kazimir on the three-quarter-sized canvas on art depicted the moonlight night in the river with a board moored on the shore. He called the word moonlight. The first canvas by Malevich was sold for 5 rubles and lost. After moving to Kursk, Kazimir Malevich took a job as a draugman in the arrangement of Russia's steel railway. Painting became an outlet, the borrowing for an unloved work. The young artist organized a circle where like-minded people gathered. In 1899, Kazimir got married, but some family life, routine work and management and provinciality of city pushed the artist changes. Kazimir Malevich, having left his family in Kursk, went to Moscow. The desire to learn prompted Kazimir Malevich to visit the studio of Russian artist Fedor Berg. For 3 years, starting in the 1907, the artist studied avidly. Many interesting events took place in the Malevich's life. A work as a draugman, flew on the interest exams to art academy, exhibitions, teaching on the university, travel in the Soviet territories. But now we will like talk about his main works. It's from this painting what Malevich declared war on the traditional art, and painted it in 1913 in Moscow, and the artist worked catastrophically short of money. So he took apart wardrobe and painted 3 paintings on the shelves. There won't even house the fixing on the side of them, hence the unusual social size on the canvas. Malevich invented illogism, a new style in painting that contrasts with logic. Its essence was accompanying irreconcilable. For example, its fourth work, composition with Gioconda. Here he departed the famous work by Leonardo da Vinci, crossed it out and glued an ad for the sale on the flat on top. Kazimir Malevich became the founder of illogism, but did not develop it for long. Already in 1915, he became to his famous black square in suprematism. There are at least 4 versions on the black square that Malevich painted last for various exhibitions. The first and final versions in the Tretyakov Gallery, with the second versions in the Russian Museum in St. Petersburg. The first exhibition of supermarines was held in Petersburg in December 1915 and consisted in 35 abstract work by Malevich. The painting becomes part of the triptych along with the black circles and black cross, the overframing elements the supremacist system. One of the main places in Malevich's work are self-portraits. This is one of the portraits painted during the artist's life work. The Latin reference to Italian Renaissance portraits. However, he does not forget about this supremacic past anywhere. In the lower fine corner in the painting, you can find Malevich's signature, only a thick black square instead of the autograph. In the he goodbye to the artist after his death, the self-portrait hand in the handboard and the supremacic sarcophagus next to black square, of course. Kazimir Malevich's biography and the gravity are very multifaceted, and in this video I have awaited the most interesting fact. Thank you for attention.